You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, John Bellion, you up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Be true, be you, man. Make sure y'all staying safe too, man. But we back with another John Bellion reaction, man. We got woke the fuck up. You feel me? And y'all was telling me in the last joint that I did, the Adult Swim, that was him rapping the whole time. I did not know that. That was crazy. But this is Trash Your Past, though. Fire Squad. What's poppin'? Let's get it, man.
Take your clothes and rip them off. Call these hoes and tip them off. You can tell them you are mine. I'm sick of games.
Okay.
No more time, you lit the flame. We live in an age where everything is staged, where all we do is fake our feelings. I've been scared to.
Wow, all we do is fake our feelings. Ooh, how many people don't want to be true, be you, though? How many people don't really want to tell them exactly what's going on, exactly how you feel out here? Sometimes that happens, people. We got to overcome that, though. You feel me?
Put myself so out there, time is running out, yeah. Need to let you know. I realized I need you here, as desperate as that sounds, eh, eh. Last night I woke the fuck up.
Ooh.
I realized I need you here, as desperate as that sounds, yeah, yeah. Take these walls and rip them down. Take my and slip them
hey.
I will tell them I am yours and very, very proud.
I like his beats too. They be very different and intricate. You know what I'm saying? They very different. And you could tell, like, this beat is for this record, if that make any sense. Like, he tailors everything and wrap it around everything that he's doing for that record. You get what I'm saying? Like, you could tell he dropped stuff out here. He moved stuff here. He put this here. He put that here. It sounds good in the record. It's hard to explain.
All we do is fake our feelings. I've been scared to put myself so out there. Time is running out. Yeah. Need to let you know.
That's
we live in an age where everything is staged, and
ooh,
all we do is fake our feelings. I'm so scared to put myself so out there.
So afraid to put myself so out there. Why? What's the main reason why people don't want to put themselves out there? They're afraid of what people gonna think. They're afraid about what people gonna say about them. So they be a little bit more reserved than what they want to be. Greatness lies on the outside of you giving a fuck what people think about you.
Time is running out, yeah. Need to let you know.
Sounds,
yeah, yeah.
All right, so that was John Belly and Woke the Up. Trash a pass. That's a pass, man. Like I said, I like this dude. Beats, his production, his singing. Dude can really sing. He was hitting some notes in there. On top of that, he can rap. Very creative and expressive in his music. He doesn't take the same path that everybody else takes when it comes to making music. You can tell it's different. It's refreshing to me. I love hearing different. I love hearing people just being themselves and expressing themselves. I love it, man. But you already know what you got to do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or a pass? Also, hit that subscribe button. It's your boy, Laid Back, man. Health is wealth. Also, self-love and positivity. Till the next time, Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Hey!